have a friend.
Mr. Coyote tries to tell stories. Oh, Dot,
I'm a girl. I'm going to do my job at Finance of Freddy's.
Bring you some time with me. She's a real girl.
Wow.
Not just a movie.
What's that?
Chop and shop in any language. So, how much you make much?
What's that?
Let's just be some glass wraps.
Hey, hey, kid! Do you want to get
destroyed?
No.
Hello, it's the first night guard. I'm telling you what to do. Nightmare Freddy is the only electronic. You gotta be very, very careful. He jumped when you hear. He's coming.
Is it in the news?
No, what are they?
And then.
No!
Yeah. And then for the film.
And then you hear a howl. Why? When is it close to you? If you hear da na 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 na, that means he's behind you. So, good luck. Good luck.
Oh, thank you.
There's no way to destroy him. You gotta survive the night, or if you don't, you die.
Well, what do I turn into?
Nothing.
I want to be Mangle.
There's no other electronics except for Nightmare Freddy. I mean, Nightmare Freddy.
Da na na na. He's behind me!
Na, na, na.
Well, you just don't have to look at him.
No, the only way to get rid of him is to flash the light at his face.
Oh, it flashed the light.
I bet it went away too fast.
No, but I still looked at it.
No, I ran away too fast.
Why do you have my flashlight?
No, you don't even know where he is. And if he says, why no, that means he's close. If he's getting louder, he's even closer.
Why?
That's what you get for messing with the Five Nights at Freddy's.
Almost gonna turn into the little man.
No.
What can I do?